In your videos, why don't you ever lose a point? Well, first of all, I do, but I agree that most of the time it's only my winners. If I was a player, everybody would think it's normal. So I don't know why, because I'm not a player, I should show the points that I lose. I also make big unforced errors. Is it interesting to see my unforced errors? I don't think so, it's not very exciting. I mean, if my opponent hits great points, I think he should post it on his social media. Mine is for my good points.